In this video, I'm going to show you how to find API version in Salesforce. First of all, we're going to click the gear icon, and on the setup, as you can see here, we are going to click on the search bar and type company information. And as I've already prepared it, you can see here on the company information that the API version is already there. And that's about it. That's how to find API version in Salesforce. If you have any questions, please let me know down in the comments below, and I'll do my best to help you out.